It's really good because you get this feeling that you've done something.
I always had it in mind to do rappling once, and now I did it on something like this big. It was really, really. So that was my Youreka moment.
It's amazing, that feeling. You can't get it anywhere else.
चलो चले आसमां को छू ले बादलों से कूदे पानी पवन परिंदों का शोर उठो चलो अब हो गई वो कभी आहिस्ता कभी तेज कभी ऊपर कभी नीचे ये जंगल का दंगल है या जिंदगी का नया भेष
We was like oh, what's happened everything was turned around but then after some few steps I got used to it and got the hang of it and I was going so really fun
then finally you take a plunge either on your own or with someone's help and you're totally engrossed on that rock face or in chasing that butterfly or in crossing a river or learning to cycle the first time And finally, the feeling of exhilaration. Oh my God, it's me who did this.
The outdoors provides a backdrop, and an activity provides a backdrop. But in true meaning, what Youreka is doing is using those backdrops to give them tools which they can take back into their other life.
Let's rock the rocks and tame the stream. Now's the time to live your dream. Hum dekhe jidhe kahin, raaste ban jaye wahi. Around every bend, I find a friend. We sing new tunes, we change the trend.
Our program is designed in such a way that the challenge increases every day. So every day they don't come back to camp feeling like they've done the same thing. They know they've done a little more than before. And that doing more is what makes them more confident because they know that today I did something more than yesterday and tomorrow I'll do something more than today. Which means that I have the ability to do more every day.
What helps this happen on the camp is ensuring that children have a success experience and not just have a success experience but are able to see that they have succeeded at things however small or big they might be and built on those experiences how you make it relevant for the child so what is the relevance of getting off the cliff for the first time in my life
Beautiful.
Through conversations through discussions through sharing as you're walking
I never thought I could pitch a tent completely by my own and most
sleeping,
important
sleeping
taking 10 kg of a rucksack climbing 15 kilometers
yeah.
uphill imagine and I've done it
okay
children learn a lot of skills some of them are the technical skills like how to climb how to maintain their body balance on a rock how to tie a particular knot some skills are again this which are subjective like life skills So the confidence and how to work in a team, how to deal with the challenge.
When you're in the water together and everyone's just trying to get across as fast like together, and it really builds up the unity and bonding between everyone.
1, 2, 3.
We just realize that we can actually trust the people
yeah.
in our group, which we probably didn't know that well before we started that exercise.
Here you play and you know learn something from the game and learn to adjust and learn really important learnings for your life.
It's much better than school and I like it more than home also. There's lots of freedom.
on my own, exploring the unknown, hugging the cliff, riding the breeze, just try and stop me as I swim the seas. Sang sang chalo, man rang chalo, jaisa dil kare, usi dhang chalo, manzil ki hai kisko fikar, hai ye khushi ka jo safar.
Instructors love the children rather than the children loving. That's a prerequisite for being on the program. As a team, when we sit down to think through this process, I think the first thing we go at is think like a child. Each step, what can happen, what can't happen, and if it does happen, what will we do about it?
Mount Everest bhi chadenge, patthar ukhadenge, namumkin ko mumkin karenge.
Here, the teaching part is their passion. Like, they love teaching people out of their experience and all.
One ride!
Why don't they
just remember?
They try to teach things at your own level. They try to be your friends rather than your mentors.
They have an eye on you all the time. Like, you know, you think they don't know anything about you. When the instructors, somehow they know everything.
And I also really enjoy, like, the safety when I was climbing. I knew that I was safe because of my teachers.
Our main focus is safety. While the activity is being conducted, we have experts, the leaders there. They'll set everything up. They'll try it first themselves. They'll check everything. Every child will be checked before they do the activity.
Right from the word go, we kept getting our regular messages. If there was a storm, we were informed about it. We were told that yes, there's a storm, but a child is safe. And I had to be patient and I had to wait for 10 days before my son came back and confirmed all of that. The smile on his face, I think the fact that he wanted to spend that extra half an hour on the railway platform, he wanted to be there longer. I think that spoke for itself.
These islands of competence are ultimately what build our sense of self and esteem. And if children get it in their pre-adolescent years and adolescent years, it's the greatest gift we can give them.
Fear of heights, I had a bit, it's gone. Fear of the cold water in Teerthan, it's gone. So it's really achievement, feeling of achievement.
Before I was just like a coward, but now I am really brave. I can do anything. It changes, I can do, I will.
It's unforgettable. The fun is just unbelievable. It's nothing like it. You don't get it anywhere else. Lifetime experience, I must say.